Well, she won the gold medal in 1998, again in 99. It was a silver medal for her last year, and once again, she has to settle as runner-up. Maria Butyrskaya of Russia. Well, I wish it had been me in the front row there.
I bet you do. I think we're definitely in for a treat here. Great piece of music. And you just know she's going to do a fantastic program. And landing the triple toe loop there.
Fantastic as always, brilliant choreography. Maria Butyrskaya, runner-up here, but in a lot of people's hearts, she's still the champion.
Well, that was a superb performance there, but unfortunately, she just couldn't manage to pull it off this time round in the long program and the short program. But I know that she'll be back.
She certainly will. It's funny, isn't it? We were discussing last night over a glass of beer in the bar with some of the other journalists just how hard the falls were that she took and the way that she fought back through that pre-program.
That's right. I mean, a lot of people, if they'd fallen as hard as she had, wouldn't have recovered as well as she did from it. She kept going and she got straight up and back into it and started landing those triples again. And that takes a lot of guts.
Incredible. If you came in to the end of the program, you wouldn't have known that for her, as she sets herself such high standards, it was a disaster. But what fabulous slow-mos.